That's true. We killed it today, y'all.
Let's split it.
Hell no.
It's
your girl Jazz.
It's your boy Marcus, and we are Suffolk King Jazz Mar. And today we're bringing you another seafood mukbang video. This time we fried the seafood. Come on with your bad self. So this time we got catfish fillet. We got. Is it popcorn shrimp? No, it's not popcorn.
No, just fried shrimp.
Can't go wrong with relish fries.
It's just a small mukbang video.
And some for y'all.
Shoot into the video.
Shrimp in your sauce.
Don't put too much. I ain't get that much.
You see that? Give you some back. There you go. Bow. Okay.
I did good, y'all. Regular hot sauce better. But who told you those are your two pieces? The huge ones.
Who? You like hot sauce?
I make my own.
Ain't no way hot no more. Real sweet.
Nice and crunchy.
Mm-hmm. And make sure y'all go subscribe to this channel.
Yeah, while y'all watching, we appreciate the support. Your fish good. What kind of fish do y'all eat? I know I used to work at a seafood deli. Well, not the deli. I did a deli and seafood. The seafood place.
Seafood deli, huh?
Yeah.
That's a milk.
And I know it was all kind of stuff they used to get. I think it's called herring. I don't know. It's like raw, I think, soaked in something. I don't know. It was in a liquid container. I'm like, I can't do it.
Sound good.
I think it was like salmon, catfish, I think cod, and cod, what they sell at Long John Silver, or Captain D's, I think.
Probably both.
But yeah, that's what I like too. I didn't know I liked them, so I figured out that's what that was. Try a little bit. Don't shake it. Maybe I haven't had the Raleigh fries.
Get you some.
Okay.
Get you some.
My way from lame.
Yeah. That's why you like them.
That's my first time having it with my sauce. It's good, ain't it?
I'm just not trying it.
With the sauce.
Birth from my head.
No, I'm talking about, like, first time ever.
Oh. I got you.
I was starving. Waited all day.
Oh, you got the one.
I live who? I did that.
How you doing, perfect?
Yeah, I was coming back for it.
Okay, I didn't know. I hold on my lip.
I'll see.
Buddy, I love sweet food.
We not, baby.
Do that?
You like it with the regular sauce, hot sauce, or my hot sauce?
I like both.
Well, which one you like better?
Probably the sweet sauce you made.
Baby, you got my recipe.
All right.
I do miss my crab legs, though.
I told you about some lobster tail earlier. That's cool. It's definitely working for me.
I'm just picky. Some stuff I just...
Nothing like good old sauce. Look good, tastes good. Look good in my body. You ever dance?
That's good.
You dance with heat?
Oh, that's good.
I'm fine.
This is no water.
Sure can. A good way to spend my day.
Look at my piece to my own.
Be my face.
Yeah, juices. Forget about my shrimp up there.
Oh, I haven't. Now, you don't forget about your shrimp up there. Trying to make it even.
What? Make it easier?
Even. Trying to eat all the shrimp and then you mad. Because I know you like your shrimp.
Oh, fries are so good.
Half of them crunchy, half of them soft. That's how I like. I like a mix. I don't like soft fries. You mean soft fries?
Mm-hmm.
I like my cereal. a little crunch, a little soggy. Perfect mix. Excuse me. Make sure y'all tell us what's your favorite type of seafood. We're gonna try to hook it up, you know what I'm saying?
And if you fish, I fished before when I was in Texas.
You know, long time for me, I ain't gonna lie.
So you have fished before?
I have fished before.
What is that? That you got in there?
Where that
right
be?
There. What's that?
A piece of fish.
Is that fish?
Yeah.
Mm.
How much do you think I did?
Cause I want you.
You wasn't even watching. You just happened to look down. I should put some bread, some pickles, some onions.
I can handle all that.
Want a sandwich? I might say that little piece of lettuce.
Are you full, huh?
No, I'm just saying I like the sandwich with the pickles and stuff.
Somebody full, y'all.
Mm-mm.
You can't say that.
What does that mean?
Mate, I'm getting full.
Well, don't force it down. I told you, I'm in my beach. Put on some bread, roll the onions. Little pig girls. Call it a day.
I'm tired, no. This just got me sleepy.
Mm-hmm. I didn't like a good nap after you eat. I ain't nothing like it. Part of this meal.
The sauce, because it made everything 10 times better. The fries are good. I don't know. I like it. Huh? I like all of it.
Yeah.
I cooked it.
And this is good. On my sister's house.
You were supposed to cook the next one.
I have to.
But what?
Everything you can do. I'll open up the oven for you.
You did not.
I opened the door. The oven door for you.
No.
Okay.
You did? You think you did that?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. It's funny how two people can tell the different stories.
Yeah, well, I started to record it too, so next time I'm gonna just record the cooking process so y'all can see how much I do. No, I'm talking about.
Don't mix that up.
I know what mine look like. The way you look at me. I'm sorry.
I don't know why this one made us feel easier, like quicker.
The universe?
That could be it. Yep.
I'm happy though. I'm a happy fool.
You want this piece too?
Save it for later. Put on my own. I ain't gonna eat no piece.
Yeah, I just want this end crust.
My time is falling apart. All this loose meat.
Last fry?
Mm-hmm,
what for me?
Last fry?
Last shrimp. We killed it today, y'all.
Let's split it.
Hell no. Hell no.
Hell no.
I sit there and soak my shrimp.
I was watching too.
Waiting on that last. I usually would have, but you can't have that fish. My last shrimp, y'all.
Let's go.
So, we done, y'all. We almost finished it. We left a piece of.
A little piece of fish. That's gonna be for my sandwich a little later. While I wake up from my nap.
What?
That's gonna be good. That's gonna be real good. Throw it on some bread, on some pickles and onions.
I thought you don't like onions.
If they done right.
They raw usually on fish.
Well, I'm gonna saute these, yeah.
Okay. Well, we appreciate you guys watching.
Make sure you go like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Share with somebody.
And give us some more ideas and things you want to see for our channel. And
go follow us on our social media at Marcus Do It Better. Our joint couples page is Jazz_Mart3. Then
mine is Curly_QT. Till next time, peace. We'll be right back.